Yeah, here it's all frozen. That part is kind of Arctic, that opposite side of these mountains, yeah, those.